sister sleepover said she was 7 last night, and that was really fun. So.
I'm really nervous for Techie.
So am I. I feel like I'm going to have a mental breakdown.
Madison, why are you on your phone? We're vlogging.
I'm putting the Wi-Fi in.
Well, Wi-Fi can wait. What do you have to do with your Wi-Fi right now?
Hi, Ronwin.
Hi, Abby's vlog. I'm so excited to be in the theater again. Come see me mess up with the show. It's going to be great. I'm so excited.
Mary Poppins.
Mary Poppins.
The birds at my
finger.
Did
you get the backdrop?
Yeah, I just did.
That's so cool.
It's the first day of Tech Week.
Louder.
And we're really
You literally didn't even, like, your voice didn't get louder at all. You were like, we're really excited. Like, your face got louder, but your voice did not. It's Tech Week, day one. I'm tired already.
You say that every time.
Well, do you want me to lie and say I'm not tired? I don't know what you want from me. I am tired. That's the truth.
Hi, vlog. Really, I got home today and I had a headache. And I was like, I'm probably dehydrated. I need some water.
Did it work? Did it help?
Yeah, I'm
that's
better
good.
Yeah.
There's the lovely set.
Hi.
Hi.
Double vlog.
Hey, guys.
Hey.
That was so stupid. It's still Monday. Maddie's gonna get me sick and I'm gonna kill her. And I have this lovely hat. I was informed it says PMS on it. and then we have Madison the Crayon.
Wait, we need the you look like a burrito. I'm sorry. That was the first thing that came to mind. Yes.
Stepping time! in Julia's costume.
It's tech week day 2. And I'm not tired at all.
Yay.
Hi guys, it's me, Maggie, and I'm a bear. Sorry.
Hi guys, we're talking to Maggie, and I'm a vlogger. That's literally what it was.
I'm a bear.
You turned into a vlogger for a quick
you
minute.
It's a vlog.
Hey guys.
Are you guys seen Animal Boom?
No.
Yeah. I fully support that plan.
Casey, say hi.
How's it going? Okay, here's the plan. Feed the birds. I will dress up like a bird, waddle on stage, perch on Natalie's shoulder, and just start softly chirping.
Beautiful.
Like this. And now we're backstage, and this is super califragilistic, it's really nauseous. And Addie's on stage right now.
You left. I would pigeon impression.
Wow.
It's pretty good. I know.
There's Abby. What other shitty stuff should we do? I don't know. We could just like vlog super cow.
Comes to the show. Oh wait, this is a vlog. Enjoy. Yeah.
I hope you enjoyed the show.
There's beautiful Anna.
The show.
Hey guys.
Whose is this for?
Yeah. Abby's vlog.
Hi Abby's vlog. I was wondering if she was gonna
Abby,
vlog.
You're great.
I watched all the other vlogs the other night.
They're amazing.
I was up way too late.
But it's so funny to look back.
I know.
And like at all the other shows.
I'm gonna have to make it.
See what's on.
She
has vlogs
of the past.
Yeah. Yeah. Little Mermaid. And
posted.
Guys and Dolls.
And Guys
on,
and Dolls.
YouTube, on her YouTube channel.
I have to look up her YouTube channel.
You look up
Abigail. I'm going to subscribe.
Subscribe. Subscribe. Yep. Look at these rooftops.
It's Maggie. This is technique number 1. I was already on this video, and I'm a chimney sweep right now, and so is Bronwyn. Beautiful Bronwyn! And we're at intermission right now, but soon Act 2 will be starting, and then we'll be doing 7 time, which is all of our favorite numbers, all of us chimney sweeps.
I'm so excited.
So it's so fun. Yeah.
So excited. So 7 time's gonna be amazing. I'm really excited for it. I'm pretty proud of it.
Yeah.
Great.
It's so fun because there's so many different set pieces that we can like use, and we get to act like boys, and we don't have to wear high heels or anything. So yeah,
it's opening night,
and it smells like chicken noodle soup in here. We're hyped!
Yeah!
Yeah! Let's go, boy! Wait,
go
do
boys!
I do? Wait, do it one more time.
Go, boys!
Natalie.
Come see Mary Poppins, because I'm going to be in it.
Jumping. So, Julia Baker has tied my feet together.
Ow!
What?
That was rude.
Hashtag rude.
Wait, what?
Do it again, do it again.
We're gonna have to roll the ball across the kennel.
Okay, one. And here we have a hanger from QB.
Tied my feet together.
Here we have a hanger from
QB. Got it!
It's opening night.
We're hyped!
I have not even, like, seen you. Oh my gosh, I need to, like,
I haven't even recorded that
much. Moment.
Stop taking my thunder.
Taking my thunder? That is so
wait,
not the expression.
Okay, one more time.
Wait, did you
get
this?
Hey,
can I have a shirt? Yeah.
Hey, it's Saturday.
It's I don't even know Saturday. If you can see my face.
Show day number two, and we're Saturday. All dead. You're not in the frame.
Am I in it now?
No, you are.
Hi, it's Saturday.
It's show day two, and we're all dead. Dying. We're all dying or dead.
There's
I'm dead.
We all want to go home.
You were saying something. I didn't
we all
want to
curl up and take a really fat nap.
Oh, fat. I like that
fat.
P-H-A-T.
Fat.
Yeah, you're right.
People are being dramatic.
Hi.
I felt so bad when your mic wasn't on.
I'm not shirtless anymore.
At least they fixed it.
Well, come over here because Natalie is. I can't move the camera.
Well, she has a tank top on at least.
Is
that your question right now?
Yes.
Yeah. Yeah. It's like all the old people today, yeah. So they're like, what?
It's like mermaid. Actually, it's not as bad as mermaid.
Yeah, I feel like mermaid, we waited more in mermaid.
Huh?
I feel like you didn't wait as much in mermaid.
No. Well, actually, no, I felt like we waited longer. We were down here
well,
forever.
We were in the second, like the
second. Yeah.
What are you? I am so
hi, Audrey.
Tired.
I know, like it's ridiculous.
Hi, Vaughn.
I zoomed in on your face.
Like, I didn't think I was gonna be this tired because I got to sleep in this morning, but.
I got to sleep in too.
Hey, sisters. So, we're in the theater and no
you,
one's
you
here.
You can talk a little bit louder.
No one's here. So.
What day is it?
It's November.
It's the 13th.
13th. You can see right here. I have a calendar.
Can't see, but anyway.
That's fine. Welcome to the theater. No one is here. I'm sad. You don't photograph famous people.
Yeah.
Hey.
Tessa and I? No.
Why?
Because Abby
can you say that
me.
One more time?
Abby.
540.
There's Abby.
450. Yeah, I got it here. Have her talk again.
Wait, let me do the intro.
Hello.
Oh, wait, that zoomed.
Wait a minute. Dumb and
okay.
Hello, everyone. Welcome to Abby's blog.
Vlog.
Oops.
It is Tech Week 2.
It is Tech. I'm doing the intro. It is Tech Week number 2. Day 1. We only have 2 days in this whole thing. But I was doing the intro.
I'm filming.
But.
Is your mic working yet, Abby?
Abby, your mic is currently not working. Don't listen to anything Eva said. Oh, now it's working.
There's Maggie.
Hi. Ah, hey.
You found Ace?
Yes.
There's a bunch of them.
Wait, both hands up? Is there another one?
I'll go get you one.
Okay.
Thank you, Tessa.
I found a bunch of these in the bin.
There's Chelsea.
In the bin, by chicken.
Yeah. Bye, Chelsea.
Hello, I'm Sarah.
Okay.
Hello, this is Maggie. And it is Tech Week number 2. Tuesday.
Wait, day 1.
What? Day 1.
Day 1.
No, day 1.
Day 1.
Tuesday. Of Tech Week number 2. And this doesn't really work, but we'll see how it goes.
Through it! With confidence on the mighty moment.
Need to bring some sand and put a few sitting there. I'm sure the Roman Empire will be attacked.
It's lucky to shake a sweet hand.
Maggie.
Hey.
Oh.
My lips are. They burn.
Shake hands with yourself. Now.
Michael.
What have we got here?
Michael.
Hey.
Tomorrow's like a Friday. It's not because I saw it on Friday.
Always
wants to fly on the day.
Of course
you
have. First thing you can now understand, you did some training. And you'll make it. Yeah, father.
You're about to go on stage.
You really think so? You
don't
just say that. Did I say country?
Okay.
The whole Newman Empire, boy.
With
your feet on the ground, you're a bird in flight. With your fist on the ground,
okay.
To the
I see you. Abby.
Whatever you guys need to do, and whatever you need to do to get to your spot by that point, that would be good. And the back group, I believe, starts forward.
Remember that video last time?
My face is stuck.
No, was it Little Mermaid?
Hi, is there a
vlog?
Let's go.
Vlog.
Yes. I feel like now, from the last vlog, that we say hi and then our name a lot.
I know.
So we are now going to share more details.
What's your deepest, darkest secret?
My dad has never tried shrimp.
I eat pretzels.
That's a good one.
Now that's a good one.
That's a good one.
What a knee slapper.
My dad
does
like the shrimp.
It smells like chicken.
There is nothing to excite us in.
Would chatting simply grunting would suffice?
drinking guys, it's habitat.
Of course, you can say it backwards, which is so wicked fly, sip, fill it off with a creepus.
She may be tricky, but she's bloody good.
So when the cat is gone,
your mic fell.
And that's the healthy for me, so
your mic fell, Manny.
But I still get it stuff because I'm like, but it's fine, we're fine.
Ben.
Yeah.
Would you like to be in the Tech Week vlog?
I would! Tech Week vlog! Oh my gosh, hi! Hi for Jimmy.
What's up? Fix my blowout!
I hope you're doing well. You're probably chilling.
I'm actually Bert's understudy. He's actually my understudy.
It's probably like,
This is mine.
Okay, go ahead.
My buddy Trevor.
They're actually.
You and I are pretty close.
Hi, Annika!
You're gonna film this video when you get famous.
Dude, this is such bad, like.
Hi. You have to talk louder.
Hi. I have chocolate breath, but like, I'm sorry.
Chocolate breath?
Chocolate breath, because I ate chocolate.
I feel like that's not the worst breath you could have.
I know, but sometimes it's annoying. Because it happens, you know? What do I talk about? I think that our fans should ask us some questions.
Oh, I was just going in.
I've never played this before.
I don't know.
Hey, world!
It's Thursday of the second weekend.
So we have two shows. They're going to be starting soon, I think.
And
what time is it?
They said that we've got a packed house.
Show starts in 2 minutes.
There's four. Oh.
Hello, everyone. Oh. We're going on a vlog hunt.
Make sure no one's changing.
Okay, no one is changing.
We're going.
What will we find?
We're going to catch a big.
Gonna catch a big one.
Wait, we're going to make sure no one's changing. Pause. We're going on a vlog. Hi, Tessa.
Hey.
We're going to the makeup room.
Come on.
Come on. There's like no one in here. That's good. We're taking a vlog segment.
Our vlog.
What has been your favorite part of the show?
Okay, so it's pretty boring in here. We're
gonna
go.
This is our chimney sweep makeup.
Yes, yes.
We take a little brush.
We got this like a couple days ago.
And we go rub-a-dub.
Yeah, we go rub-a-dub. Wait, rub-a-dub-dub-dub-dub.
I'm not gonna do it right now because we don't wanna get dirty.
Oh, my hair is
frozen. It's loud.
It's loud, frozen. Okay, ready? Let's go.
Say something to the camera.
Oh, that's a big camera. What the heck? Is that a phone?
Yeah.
Let me see it. What kind of phone is that? It's crazy.
That's only.
Let's go see Tessa.
Shh.
saw each other for kindergarten.
Yeah. Hey, fun fact. Sorry, fun fact.
Fun fact.
Okay, I don't me know. And Emma went to kindergarten together.
It's true.
And we're twins.
True story.
We're long lost twins.
Emma and I go to
yes,
school.
That's not a true story. I have his vlog. Go on, Annika. Go on, Annika.
Wonder.
Don't be mean.
I'm just kidding.
At least you got it on camera.
Can I?
Yeah. This is Allison Emma Becker. Okay. Let's go. You can't see them. Wait. Okay. We're good. Great that is. Alright, let's go back over here. What's your favorite color?
Blue.
Hey!
Hi. I have a
okay, we are about to go in the hallway. We're having a blast here at the school day shows. The audience is being quite responsive.
There's Tessa. She's a cute boy.
My name's Timmy.
Timmy.
My name's everybody knows Tom.
Are you crying or laughing?
I don't know. Okay.
If I was a guy.
If
I was a guy, would you date me?
I wouldn't date you.
I'd get to know you first and then decide.
Well, you already knew me. Like the same personality as Tessa.
Going upstairs.
I would not date you.
Okay, so. Currently, Maddox Theater is having another group here, so we have to be kind of quiet, but we can talk. But, so, it is now starting second act, right, Audrey?
We're gonna watch Addie Emmenecker fly.
Hey, what's good? This is my dog.
Oh, that's your dog?
Her name's Willoughby.
Willoughby. Aww.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm having a stuffed animal dog fight.
Oh.
Keep it on the DL. It's extremely illegal, so.
Okay.
Make sure you bring your best dog.
Hi.
Guys, it's Anna, Mrs. Brill.
Anna is a very good friend. I gotta go do my makeup. Anna is a great person. Anna is like the best. Okay, and this is Maggie.
Oh, Addison, you have to get out. We're spilling tea. This can't be on camera.
You scared me so bad. Okay, this is Eva. Eva's injured currently, and she's not feeling too well. This is Abby. Everyone knows Abby. Natalie, yes. Julia Baker. Just say Julia Baker. Okay. Wonderful, Noah.
Oh, thanks.
Welcome. He's just a little creepy right now. And the bear.
Hi.
Yes.
Sorry.
You're fine. And Melanie and Casey
Hi.
And Matt.
Hi.
David. Okay.
Tessa, make sure to keep the camera.
I'm keeping it stable. this is the Tessa takeover. Because, you know, Tessa is a great person. And, yeah, she needs a takeover. Because I told Abby, I did not get a takeover in Guys and Dolls. And I was very upset about it. And so now we're doing the Tessa takeover again. Because why else? And yeah, it's going to be a great time. You guys are just going to be with me for the whole day. No, not the whole day. Because half the day is already gone, so. Blush. That's what I mean.
Where is my blush?
Blush. Okay, everyone, this is Anna Mishi, and she is so great, and she's famous. She's going to be famous one day, and so we're going to do a little a section for her, and to know that she was in love for herself. So, go ahead whenever you're ready.
So. Hey, guys.
Hi vlog.
No, this is in the Anna Mishi section.
I'm really not interesting.
Don't say that.
Don't go giving me any ideas. That's one of my lines.
Thank you. We will see you on Broadway next week.
I need some questions.
What's your favorite color?
Pink.
What's your favorite show you've ever been in?
This one, Mary Poppins.
That's so exciting. What does figure eight mean?
You'll find out later.
Okay.
Not, you know what I mean.
Yes. Okay, we will see you later. But say, everyone say bye, Anna.
Bye, Anna.
Oh, wait.
The second simulation of playing the game, people. And we're going on.
Emma.
Hi guys, my four.
Smile for the camera.
That looks happy.
Hey.
Let's go, boys. Yes. Should we take a video? I didn't even watch.
Wow. So fancy.
I can see it.
Well, yeah, but the camera's here, obviously.
No. What's wrong with this? There's like stuff on the camera.
On your story?
No. But yes.
Let's see. Should it be about...
Can you do another magic trick?
I don't remember my story. But Honeycrisp apples are really good.
They are. With caramel? Really
good. Yeah.
I'll do another. I have to go.
You look like you've been through a lot today. The gray and the red. Ooh, it's a good look.
This crowd.
Okay, literally, it was the middle of SuperCal, and they were talking. They were just like having conversations during SuperCal. Like, what is wrong with them? Whoa, this is like.
I'm doing a magic trick now.
Okay, sit down. Do some more.
That was trippy. All right, this is your card.
Okay, wait, I didn't see it.
What is it? What's the card?
Huh?
Seven of diamonds.
Here we go. We got a recording. Hey, vlog.
Hey, bloggers. Welcome to my new series called. No, it's a blog. Yep.
Vlog.
Vlog.
Video log.
Video vlog.
Video vlog. Vlogs are writing.
Hey, vloggers. What's good? I need to go get that tape.
Hey, what up, gamers? It's Megan. What's up? No. Get out of here. Look, it's Ezra.
Hey, cuties. I'm currently a boy, in case you can't tell. Should we meet the buds? Let's meet the buds. All right, over here we got Ezzy. What's up, Ezzy?
I have been dying a little bit, but that's fine.
Love that. Tucker. What up, Tucker?
Don't talk to me.
Sorry. Bree.
You don't have his permission to film. You're gonna have to delete that audio.
Oh no. We're gonna have to blur it out. Okay, Bree.
Bree says.
I look high.
Reese's hot.
Reese has her own YouTube.
Reese? I do.
Go follow.
I left my phone in my car though, so I
can. Oh, yeah.
It's opening night of weekend two.
Oh, it's
not
music.
Oh, what?
We're taking advantage of the stage because we're here early.
So, I want, really want to dance with someone. I'm going to sit down.
Whoa, look, I'm with the statue.
I need a stretch.
I'm a statue. Oh. Emma.
Hi.
Emma.
But I wanted to go not jeans, so.
Why were you going to wear jeans?
Well, because they were like, wear jeans and t-shirt. But I'm like, I'm going to go lower. Oh, yeah.
This mic does not sound good.
Yo.
Hi, it's Abby.
It's Maggie.
Yes. Yeah, for Chelsea. Down the stairs.
No. These stairs? Who wants Emma!
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 What are you doing?
Maggie's like, sure.
Yeah, Emma! Yeah, Maggie!
Race!
Just kidding. That would result in a broken ankle.
Wait, maybe. Emma, do some interpretive dancing. Not improv, interpretive. Go, go, go. Do it. Go. Go, Emma.
It's opening night part two.
Julia, your voice didn't get louder, your face got louder.
Yeah, she was like, it's opening night. I was like,
I'm really bad at this. Where's everyone?
Wiki word. Opening night, Wiki part two.
Yo-ho. Intermission.
Thanks for my blowout.
You have done it like six times in this.
Can you not hate on it?
Okay, when somebody does something multiple times, Abby will make fun of it too.
Hi.
Hi.
You need to have like routine. You need to have like routine interview questions or something.
Because
I feel like we're here with Vogue. No, we're not. This is backstage
this
at Mary
is Logue.
Poppins. Yes, Logue.
Logue.
We're gonna go do our house tour. So let's
ready?
Go.
Ready?
Can you knock already?
Yoo-hoo! Thanks for the blowout.
Hi. Where are we right now?
This is
welcome to my humble abode.
Thanks for the blowout.
This is the living room. And those stairs.
Would you like to model the stairs?
Okay.
No, I don't like the stairs. As you can tell, it's very sturdy.
Okay, you should come down now.
We use this for the rain. Oh, careful, it's my.
Don't mind the chair in the chimney.
That's where I like to do my nightly reads. And this is a park keeper over here.
She's upside down.
Chimney.
Yep, and now we're moving on. These are some children in our living room.
Oh, to this.
My school picture.
This was mine.
Can't you see the resemblance?
Appointment?
Yes, we're Logue. Yes, we're Logue.
Okay, Logue?
Logue.
I don't believe you.
This is my study.
Oh, it is not.
I have a call.
Over my dead body.
Yoo-hoo!
Harry Potter
makes him a blowout.
Makes him a blowout.
Oh my god, say that one more
time.
Time
enough, you touch a part.
What does this do?
This actually, I could literally print a check for $999,000.
Well, why don't you?
Because that.
It's low. Follow.
We have British accent. Oh, dang it. I love how I said dang it in the kind of British accent. We have British accents now.
This is the
backstage. Sorry, this is stage left.
This is our friends.
Oh, hey.
Hello.
What's good?
Stars of the show.
My name's Ben Johnson.
Right. I'm right here. Sorry, this is
and
Taylor.
Here's the real star.
Can we do it without him?
I am the
You want to see my fidget spinners?
I'll show them your butt.
Cheerio.
Let's go.
It's Logue. Cheerio. Hello.
Hello. How are you?
Who's this?
This is Tommy.
Tommy. Tommy.
I am two characters.
Two characters.
See, this is Tommy.
Tommy.
And this is Tessa.
Oh, there's.
Yes, this is Tessa.
There's a difference.
And this is Tommy.
This is Tommy. She picks up a British accent when she says Tommy.
Tommy. Hello, my name is Tommy.
Bye now.
Ew.
Hi. Be quiet.
Oh, yeah.
Are we playing?
Yeah.
Because I don't have a lot of babies.
Right. Hey, it's Saturday, and it's the first show, and
the second weekend,
and I am dying, and
there's Bree, Ezra,
subscribe to my YouTube channel,
yes.
Anna Nicole,
thank you, there's Anna,
you guys, Roy Clark died, am I the only one who cares?
My family's coming, so
wait, make it come last.
Hi there, it's Maggie, and today's Saturday, which you probably already know that.
Yeah.
We already made a video, but that's okay.
Yeah, this is, we only have three shows left, and then we're done.
Shush. And then we have six next week. Are you going next week?
Yes.
Yeah.
Oh, just
it's Angela!
State. We have six next on state.
Yeah.
Are you kidding?
Megan! Happy birthday!
Thank you, it's my quinceañera!
Would you like to say anything to the vlog?
Yes, I do. I'm the birthday queen, and that's that.
Did we already say, did you say happy birthday yet?
No.
Happy birthday, dear Megan! Happy birthday to you!
Hi,
Abby. I'm not gonna say it because you're gonna make fun of me, but I'm really not feeling it today.
Yeah. She's tired.
Have I seen you?
If you go to the right.
Guys, why am I sweating?
Oh, my phone.
Watch Anna, she's so good at this.
It's the second show.
Yes, it is.
On Saturday. Hi, Aaron.
Boy. Let's hope this goes much better than the last show did.
I'm sorry, but for me, the first one felt really good.
It felt good. I think like the backstage stuff was the stuff that...
The energy was good, but we literally had like the whole nursery
almost
cut in
half. Yeah,
but
I don't think the audience noticed.
Oh, hey! It's Logue.
It's Logue.
Oh, I heard that one.
Oh, we need to do intro.
Hey guys, it's the second show of Saturday, second weekend. The last show felt pretty good, actually.
The last show had great energy. Yeah. Hi, Lucy. There's Annika.
Oh, hey.
Willby's been hiding stuff from us. Check this out. I was like petting him, and my hand just happened to graze right here, and I go, pull this out. What's this? What are you doing?
You naughty boy.
We can't trust Willby anymore. We can't.
Bad.
No. Hi. Hi.
Wow. That's pretty nice.
Willby.
Willby. Willby, what is this?
No,
tell me.
Willby.
Cookies.
Hold on.
Wait.
Lincoln sang chun chun charade chun charo.
I have to do it. Like, I just. She goes like this, and then she goes, I know you want it. She's not getting it. Okay.
okay, I'm gonna shove you into their face, and then you go, and then you're supposed to say your line.
That's the only.
You ruined it every time, Julia.
That's why you're not a lead.
Oh!
I mean, Julie got a lead in.
Get him!
Virginia
get him!
Show, so.
I haven't been in a show since.
Get
Joseph.
Him!
Joseph!
Well, that sounds like a you problem.
Wow!
Wait, tell her I want to see
I'm
it.
I'm not ready.
You ready?
Yes, I can't see it, but go.
Boom.
Whoa! It's gone. Wait,
we're so dumb. There you go. Did I do it? Yep. Am I vlogging? Yep. Oh my god, I'm vlogging!
Hello!
Hey guys, Maddie's naked, so we're not gonna vlog her, but
we're
it's
naked.
The last... Okay, she's not naked, she's just like, she doesn't have a shirt on this
she's
time.
She's putting on her mic.
And it's the last show, and
kind
of sad, kind of happy, kind of sad because it's been great, but I'm also happy because I'm exhausted and stressed and
I'm
sick
anymore.
Of you guys.
What the
just
heck
kidding!
Is on the light?
Oh, love you all!
Oh my gosh!
Let's go do Maddie's mic check.
Did you
okay. No, I haven't gone yet.
Okay.
Oh, and Abby's mic check. Hi, Bronwyn. Like, you look adorable, as usual. How do I stop it?
You pause it like this.
Oh, let's do a backstage tour. Ooh. Ooh. Here's a rooftop. Oh, here's Miss Corey's counter.
Semi, bet both.
Bio.
Beautiful. Is that how you, no, they spelled
no.
Beautiful. Beautiful. With two L's.
Elise.
Oh my gosh.
Elise.
Locks.
Locks.
Averill.
Averill. Averill. Averill.
Foam. Semi. Bet Bio.
Bieber. Palm. Yeah. Foam. Bet Bio.
What should I do?
Bet. That's Bio. Semi. Oh, that was your chest.
Buddy.
Now imagine a taco said that. Taco about
I'm over it!
Audrey!
Bibbidi about
it. Yep, and I have to wrap it in duct tape like the other ones.
I just heard something to say.
Brianna,
bread broke too.
The other half is in my
book. Bibbidi about it.
No. Who's?
Bibbidi about it. Break.
Oh no! Is that 20?
1, 2, 3. It's intense. I don't
like this game.
5, 6, 7.
That's for your shoes,
guys. He's like.
Try to get this one from me.
I'm eating the other
good ones. You are Tucker, the most innocent boy in the world.
I didn't think I was actually going to hit you in the face.
Nonsense. Get to the camera, just not me.
I've seen that joke.
Isn't it?
That
I can see the back of his head.
I express.
I'm still not over it.
You're a wizard.
I'm not over it.
You realize I just saw the back of your hand when you showed her.
Ah, my arm.
Hi. That scared me. I like looked up and the camera's right in my face.
I don't even know if you can see me. I can never hold it far enough.
Backstage tour.
Backstage tour again?
Done.
Yeah, I don't
like have you already six. Done a backstage tour?
Hi,
Abby. Hi, Grace. I can't see you.
I just realized you only have one child today.
No, Addie's here.
No.
Hey, y'all.
Because the day before, it's different things, and then...
Hey. Whining.
How's it going?
I'm tired.
Holding it together.
I love this show, but I'm ready for it to be done.
That makes like
I feel that.
Unfortunately, we then have Stroll on State.
Unfortunately? What the heck is wrong with you?
9 performances in one day.
It's 6.
It's still too many.
Throw your voice. Abby.
Oh, hi.
You can just see her eyes.
Oh, hi.
It's Animishi.
Animishi.
Do it, do it.
Lin can sing chim chim chari chim chari.
Lin can sing.
Hello.
That should be his intro.
Hello. And good morning.
I like how the hairpiece doesn't match your hair color at all.
I tried a lot of things to get it to match. Like, I had gray hairspray at the beginning. I just got tired of putting that in for the most part. And it was like $6 a can, so I was like, this isn't gonna happen anymore.
What's your favorite line in the show?
my line or of any
line? Any line in the whole show.
Boy. I don't know.
You're the one person I've asked every show, all three videos. I still have.
I'd like to be
my favorite line in this show. I don't know.
Or it could be
lines.
Yours.
I guess my favorite of my lines is, "Then you are a very silly woman." Because I just like saying it. You are a very silly woman.
So self-centered.
How are you, Taylor?
I'm doing good.
I'd like
favorite
to be
line.
Helpful.
My favorite line? I like the old lummy. That's my favorite line, I think.
The
old lummy, did I say?
I don't know any line.
I'm also self-centered.
What about you? Favorite line?
Yes? That's my only line.
Now you have two.
Yes, mother.
There you go.
Abby.
Yeah.
And Abby's gonna
You're
cry.
Amazing.
You're gonna
You've
be
done
crying
it 12 times.
Abby.
I said Abby.
Oh, they said Miss Abby.
No.
Yeah. I need to go tape my face.
Oh, we're gonna miss.
Go tape your face.
Dude, but we have so much time.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna go change into my card. For the last time.
Hey, I'm getting my
for the last time.
Is, yeah.
Are you vlogging Strong State?
Maybe. Should I?
I think you should.
Okay.
Okay, how does she look?
Oh, any parting words? Parting words.
Parting words.
I love people.
The show has been stressful and tiring and at times made me want to die, but I loved every minute of it, so.
Anything to add?
Every minute?
Maybe not every
about
minute,
what?
But most of the
Here,
minutes.
Vlog, I have to
I'm great right now, guys.
Wait, I want to be in it. This is a great show. I'm going to cry.
Yeah. Yes, we have loved it. We're a fan. And
we're a fan, guys.
I'm gonna be really sad. I already miss it, and it's not even done.
Did I just realize,
upwardly T-posing.
Friends has been wonderful. Who agrees? Say I agree. So I feel like this is probably have had a very special like show with everyone.
We need your hands too. Like your hands.
Very special show.
Yeah, exactly.
Very special.
Ow!
That hurts. Memories. Fun.
Me, Maddie.
And
hold on, I still need a. Can I have one more, please?
Yes.